Hi Jamaica, hi friends of Jamaica. I'm Judith Hyatt for Good News Jamaica. In this season of the COVID-19 pandemic in Jamaica, school fee rates at the primary up to the tertiary level has been on the lips of a lot of people in the last couple of weeks, especially because there has been such a significant adjustment in the way that the lessons are being delivered. You know, they've changed from face-to-face delivery to online, varying online delivery modes. So a lot of adjustments have been made and a lot of adjustments continue to be made in this season. But you know what? We know in Jamaica that if you want good, your nose have to run. So we know that it is important to make those sacrifices in the short term, whether big or small sacrifices, if we want to get the benefits in the long term. So let's talk about some organizations who have been demonstrating this principle of sacrifice. So we'll talk about the University of the Commonwealth Caribbean, otherwise called UCC. So UCC recently announced a new partnership with several top accredited universities. Now the benefit of this partnership will give access to high quality pre-recorded video-based courses and modules. It would also be taught directly by top online faculty members from, dig this, over 100 leading universities, such as Yale University, the University of Michigan, Princeton University, University of California, and the University of Chicago. UCC registered students, I want you to brace yourself for this one. UCC students will now be able to learn more affordably with up to a 50% tuition waiver on selected summer degree programs. 50, you heard me correctly, 50, up to 50% tuition fee waiver. But it is important for each of the students registered in these summer degree programs to check with your program coordinator for the specific guidance relating to your program. Now, the Northern Caribbean University, NCU, they have also implemented measures aimed at relieving the pressure on students and also the parents. So some of these measures that they have implemented includes waiving the general fees. They have also waived the computer information system fees for the upcoming summer sessions. They have also waived the finance charges effective May 1st until further notice. They have also made a decision to refund students the unused portion of their boarding fees and their meal plans. This is so significant. Who does that? So the president, Dr. Lincoln Edwards of NCU, he says that even the very application fees for admission to the upcoming fall 2020 semester has been waived. And if you had applied for the upcoming semester, they're going to be refunding those fees to you. So look for those monies being returned to you. They are also willing to accommodate students who are having financial challenges, but you must make the necessary arrangements through your respective departments. The Guardsman Group of Company, they happen to be the largest security firm in Jamaica. They employ over 7,000 employees right across the island. They have taken this very massive move. I would call it a huge sacrifice, where their executive management team met recently and made a very tough decision that they are willing to take a 20 to 50% reduction in their own salaries. This, I believe, is a very compassionate move to make, because the aim of them making this move is so that they are able to release the burden and the impact that these challenging times will have on their employees. This decision is being made at least for a month. So they're going to be able to retain employees by making this decision for at least 1 month. But you know, the Guardsman chairman, Kenny Benjamin, he says that the Guardsman Group of Company, that they are no strangers to testing times. In their over 43 years of operations, they have been tested. And throughout all of these tests, it has proven that together they can. My friends, I know it is a challenging time. It is a very challenging time. But I challenge you in this time to take a step back and examine your own environment. Do you recognize any sacrifice that you can make at this time? What is a sacrifice that will pay off in the long run? Think about it. Because, you know, if you really want good, if you really, really want good, your nose have to run. It have to run. So I invite you to keep coming back for more amazing transformational content. I invite you to like this video. I invite you to subscribe. Leave a comment. Share the video. Until next time, keep safe. Keep healthy. Wash your hands really, really good. And remember, tanner your own yard.